well. But I like to do braising because it allows you to, it's very buildable, so you get this whole, like, you build up what's called a fillet, and then you file it down into the shape. And that allows you to do stuff like cut out lugs and stuff like this. Like, this would be very difficult to do tape welding because it's, like, the tubing is so thin that when you're doing, like, structural artistic stuff, it doesn't really make sense in the application. So this is not something that is really used in industry that much anymore, unless they're doing like oxyfuel cutting, like you're using it to cut through big pieces of metal.